We have two types of snap cap. The first type, we need to replace the whole snap cap. The second type, we only replace the rubber strike pad. It's more economical.